Alright, I'm back in Blade and Sorcery. Virtual Desktop got an update that's supposed to make everything sharper and look nicer. And as everybody knows, my desktop is a potato. So, now, but yeah, this shit, holy fucking, it runs so smooth. Oh my god. Of course, this is in the house. There's no really physics going on here or anything, but I'm still squatting for some reason. But yeah. Yeah, it's fucking responds good. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It responds very good. My guardian, I just set it up real quick to see. Oh shit. Seems kind of clunky. It was saying something about not fast. So, let us see. Yeah, this always gets my shit going crazy. Although it didn't take as long today as it did yesterday. I didn't put it up yesterday because it was just ass. I mean, it was horrible. I really like this game. This is the version 10 dungeons update. Just came out yesterday, the 24th. So, yeah, we'll see. Why you hitting yourself? That's what you get for fucking with Faffrd. Never mind. Makes good.
Okay, what the hell?
There's my maze. Anybody in here? Yeah, there you are. Come on. Fellow mace man, I see. Lay down. See y'all. Favorite. unlimited power. Oh, is somebody hitting me? I shall use my vase. Son of a bitch. Where did you come from? Yes, it works pretty good. All right, that was it for me beating people with vases. I will return.